we talk about our speech behavior. That's the subject of our lecture. Human discourse as a foundation to future education and sustainability. From unconscious to conscious speech and human talk. You see here the slide. We have two systems of communication. We have to learn what is between them. What do we need to know about speech and why? A long-term linguistic study on speech behavior led to a new understanding about speech as a reflection to environmental norms hidden from sight and mind, because speech structure, content, and emission mode revise the previously hidden reality. The role of speech is to provide feedback for two possible situations in a person-to-person and in person-environmental relationship. System number one is conscious, empathic, responsible, unifying speech as a fruit to advanced communication skills and echoing the correlation between men and cohesive environmental signals. The second system is unconscious system, a mechanical, impulsive, artificial, offensive, and defensive speech echoing to a lack of advanced and profitable communication and the functioning of this connection between man and his proper hierarchical environmental sapiens. So we have polarized speech two systems. Polarized speech is reflected in neurology, in neurology. Collaboration with Dr. Ernesto Coleman is in his presentation after me, a neurolinguist, biophysicist, an expert in neurolinguistic feedback, led to mapping of four layers of unconscious instinctual speech: the parietal brain, the hippocampus, the amygdala, and the cortex. The unconscious, and here's the problem, here's the point. The unconscious system is 6 times faster to react, and it disconnects us from all our values and from all our humane intelligence. So, this system, the unconscious system, okay, and it disconnects us from the neocortex here, the frontal lobe, connected with our heart, also is our morality and ethics, as it's written in the Bible. Thou hast helped me in behind and before. So, this is the unconscious system. The other, blame the other, retard the other, lead the other. And here is the conscious system. It's because of me. I'm responsible. Polarized speech is reflected in neurology and in MRI imaging. Collaboration with Professor Tsivatsvas, former head of the Department of Nuclear Medicine and Imaging in the Shiva Medical Center, expert in radiology and lecturer in Tel Aviv University, led to this understanding. That's what she wrote for us. Study of the imaging of the brain confirms the existence of the brain structure and its 5 developmental stage method of imaging that are based on the functioning of the brain cells, show the existence of the brain centers and the roles of their play in human behavior. Observation of evolution by means of the science of brain's top imaging led us to new understanding of inner and hidden processes and their external modification in the field of biology, chemistry, and brain. Polarized speech led to the development of I switch my speech methodology for self-upgrading hidden human intelligence in homeostasis and harmony with environmental reality. This is hidden. I switch my speech, the principles in 5 steps. Principle number one, the ability to avoid division and offensive speech is a potential innate ability and can be realized from the early childhood without distinction in origin, gender, nationality, language, culture, or education. Here you see some, this is the unconscious system. You see, it's like talk to the wall. Here is when you are blaming, it fires back. Here is ruling the other and being ruled, and here is attacking the other. All the four unconscious systems of speech behavior. Switch my mind, principle number two. This method offers a consistent and a long-term avoidance from four impulsive and mechanical speech patterns mediated by the archive of brain structures, and instead switch into a frontal lobe speech in harmony with the interlocutor and environment. This process leads to the realization of an expression of humane intelligence, soul, consciousness, unified and collaborative speech. Number three, the method has been adapted for all ages and has been successfully implemented over two decades in academic framework and outside the academia. Number four, we need a common universal language in order to cooperate between the hidden and the speech behavior. The method put is evidently, okay, I'll do it simpler. Here you see we have rush action, unconscious action, red rusher for children at the age of four. A red rusher is talking, a yellow rusher is blaming, the green one is obeying, the blue one is arguing. And here, who am I? Who am I? A rush or a rational? When we are avoiding our speech on this fourth strategy, this system, a full human system, responsible this is our humane system of behavior, speech behavior. Point number five. The documents effects on the I Switch My Mind were evidenced through reported marked improvements in internal strengths, the capable management relation and their quality and durability, the ability to cope with stress, unrest, and in the self-essence quality of life. We talked to it for instance, about 80% great violent husbands under Switch My Speech training showed not that they can come back to violence when we told them this methodology. And what are the results of training children at the age of four? Parents, teachers, we at the age of four, the staff, the parents, all of them were trained by the Switch My Speech methodology. 97% of the participants noted that the methodology helped them to understand the children and solve problems. Other participants, 97 participants noticed that this language, rational, served the kindergarten teachers to clarify and understand incidents in the kindergarten and at home. 79% of the participants believe that spreading the methodology widely will change life. Other 74% of the participants mentioned that the methodology helped the children to analyze stories, movies, and daily situations. 67% of the participants believe that if the methodology is widely adapted, it will also improve relationships within family and about the relationships in the family. So After switch my mind, after realizing our human intelligence, is this the last step? No. This is step number one. This methodology is using metacognitive thinking. We have to reach the level 7, realistic thinking. And realistic thinking, we have 7 other stages to raise our levels of thinking until we reach realistic thinking, because the reality is living and everything is living. So how can we overcome? So these are the points. We start with metacognitive. This is stage number one. We are going on to metacultural thinking, to result thinking, to ethics thinking, to cosmologic thinking. This is very important. The relation between human being as a microcosmos and the macrocosmos. There is a whole system, whole book written about it. How do we learn about ourselves in the relation between micro and macro cosmos through speech behavior? And then we have a higher level, symbolic, metaphoric thinking, and when we are learning or raising our levels of cognition and thinking, we reach the goal, realistic thinking, as the way to analyze all kinds of problems, personal and higher levels of problems. And now I switch my speech application. Dr. Anessa Korman will tell more about it. Just to give the idea, it's very hard to teach all the world, and we got a way how to do it. In the mobile phone, learn one idea, metacognitive, and use it and analyze your private problems every minute and solve it. And the minute you solve a problem, any problem in your life, you are raising and moving yourself to conscious speech. The application, you will hear more about it, Ernesto will tell. And there is a new area of science that is called eco-linguistic, and we need specific technology that is bridging between these two areas. Eco-linguistic means that our abilities are on a conscious level behind all the unconscious speeches. So every time when we are acting and speaking and the result is conflict, it means that we don't use the right way of conscious system. When we learn slowly, slowly to switch our speech, this is the final stage, and the two, what happens in the hidden structure is that the ancient and the new system are integrated. So when we switch our speech, in the hidden situation, the mind is a change in the mind system. They both of them are cooperating in one system to solve problems, and the new system, the main system, needs the old one in order to make the integration. So there is a change, which my mind switches our speech, but the change is inside, also invisible. So this is a neurolinguistic technology is a kind of support to this science, and it needs, of course, a really long new research. Sustainable education for the community, future education for all in the 21st century. Each one has this ability. We live with the children of 4 age. Then I must tell you a secret. So fast they become much more intelligent than their parents that I stopped doing this through schools. Mm-hmm. And went outside because grandfathers, parents, and children, they all had to learn it on the same time. Children started to say, my father, they don't know anything about the brain, about the mind. So we ran out of schools and we said, it must be for the public. It's a new problem. Okay, so and we need a collective human consciousness and this application that we are Ernesto will tell you more, can do this effort and bring people to switch their speech, switch their mind, bring you full human intelligence, and we need a collective human, sustainable, conscious society. And there is that we need to develop a new methodology, an international program for everyone, because it's involved, each one knows how to do it. You know, it's so fast, it's really touching. In a minute I show it, in a minute it's like they knew it all their life. I did a very long way. I'm working on this subject more than 30 years, but I'm so happy to see that the others, and I show it to them, they know immediately how to do it, and it is a real satisfaction. So, we need a new, establish a new science that put together all other areas and divide it between unconscious and conscious, because in every area it has. We have results and research from unconscious and conscious. We need more. We have a flyer here, a handout. You can read about it more. And I switch my speech, a universal project. From our common unconscious speech maybe, in the past and in the present, to a common conscious speech for a sustainable, valuable humanity in harmony with its environment, reality for our future. Can we do it? Yes, we can switch to the unicorn. The realization of human intelligence brings new hope for man and humanity. Thank you.